Katie.
Hi.
My name is Anne, and I'm Dr. Smith's dental assistant. And I understand you want bleaching trays.
I do.
So I'm going to be taking impressions of your teeth today so that we can make those bleaching trays for you.
Sure.
So I'm going to be taking impression of your upper teeth and your lower teeth. Do you have any questions? Okay, I'm going to be taking the lower impression first. Please raise your tongue, Katie. Thank you. And I will be with you. It'll be in your mouth for about a minute, minute and a half. You're doing fantastic. I'm going to remove it. And Derek is going to have you rinse with some Listerine. Okay, Katie, I just wanted to show you that the impression turned out perfect. We have a beautiful periphery of your lips and the other outer structures of your mouth, and all the teeth are just perfect in the arch. So this is a very good impression. Okay, Katie, I'm going to be taking the upper impression now. I'm going to ask you just to relax. And I need your lips on the outside of the impression. And once again, it'll be about a minute and a half. And I'll be with you the whole time. Okay, I'm going to be removing the impression now. Once again, Katie, we got an excellent impression. We got the whole periphery of your lips and the outer structures and even your frenum. We got the palate and your teeth are all present and in perfect position. We always want the tray of the handle of the tray to be coming out the middle of your arch. I just want to thank you so much, Katie, for coming in today. Do you have any further questions?
About how long until they're ready?
We'll probably pour up your models right away today, and then we'll make your bleaching trays tomorrow morning.
Great.
So we'll have the receptionist give you a call when they're ready.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Have a great day.
You too.